Well, I am not confident about this. Just looking at the team matchups. Seriously. I mean, I don't even know what to think about that. Get out of the way! Oh my goodness. Okay. That was not good. Oh, the E-Strike got me. Basically, I just decided I wanted to try and get good with something other than Octorush. Because I'm just really... I was kind of frustrated that I'm just so bad with shooting weapons. And I just wanted to try something, like, different. So I picked a shooting weapon. I thought, this is an octo shot. If I can't get good with that, then I probably can't get good with anything. That was a nice jump shot. If I do say so myself. Oh gosh. Yinxuka. I kinda thought he might have one of those, but I've definitely gotten better with shooters because I pretty much have not played Octobrush in a while now. Because I wanted to just dedicate myself to this for a while. That was close. Oh my gosh. Oh, of course. I feel like I'm the only one playing now. The rest of my team is just sort of hanging out up in our base. Oh, nice. Well, I have a feeling this one's over. They've got total control, and they're invading our base. Yep, it's over. We're not gonna keep control for long enough to win. Yeah. Holy crap, this is intense. Oh my gosh. That is one of the... Oh, that's one of the most intense matches I've ever had. Oh my gosh. I went off.